Here's how we cook in our van. I use an induction burner as a stove, and the drawer across has our pots and pans, pans to make her dance. Underneath the counter is our Dometic fridge that we love. One side could be used as a freezer, but we just use both as a fridge. Cutting board and kitchen stuff are in this drawer. Chop, chop, chop as my husband patiently waits. Sometimes we'll cook outside, but on the rag, this is what it looks like for us in our van.